For the benefit of immigrant communities, last week, the House of Representatives passed two immigration bills greatly benefiting Dreamers and undocumented farm workers. However, Congress has yet to review Biden's comprehensive bill, which would offer legal permanent residence to eligible immigrants so long as they meet certain mandatory requirements, leaving dozens of young immigrants simply hoping that the Biden administration can carry out its immigration plan. Motion Law is here to help guide you through your immigration process. Start by scheduling your free consultation at 202-918-1899.